Picked up by Artest. Wade dishes to Bosh. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. Chris Bosh. And he makes the first. And so Bosh nails both of them. Here's Fisher. Under 9 minutes left in the game. Artest kicks to O'Neal. Doubled by Bosh. Back to Artest. Launches it. Good. Artest's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. The Heat trail by six. Here's Bosh. And again, it's the Heat missing.
Well, it's hard to believe that we're at this point in the game and he still hasn't registered a single point.
And Fisher kicks to O'Neal, working on Ilgauskas. Wade picks him up. Just five to shoot. Here's Kobe. Again, the miss by Kobe.
Kevin, that's the kind of shot you want. You can't ask for better execution on offense. Sometimes they just don't fall.
Lakers leading by six. Here's Fisher. Back to Gasol. And they double up Gasol. Banks it home. And the Lakers lead by eight. And here comes LeBron. Wade outside. Another miss by Wade.
The D didn't respect him from that distance, and now we know why.
Outside, Kobe. And O'Neal backs in. They double him with LeBron. Over Bosh. O'Neal misses. So it's Miami now. Trailing here by eight. Here's Hardaway. Here's Ilgauskas, buries it from 14 feet. Here's Fisher. Under 7 minutes left in the fourth. And O'Neal backs in. Gasol against Bosh. O'Neal, he's picked up by LeBron. Here's Artest. Nailed it with just a little time left on the shot clock. Artest's got his second basket of the night. Timeout called, the Heat. Both teams will make substitutions. Here's Wade. Nets it from the wing. Here's Johnson. Just over 6 minutes left in the game. And here is Scott. Outside Odom. Pass to Artest. Over Jones. No luck. And Miami will go the other way with the ball. On the line. Kept alive.
That's a fantastic effort, Kevin. I mean, really, offensive rebounds are so important to helping your team win.
Mark, just look at how he used his strength to get back up and finish.
Yeah, I love it. Love it.
Johnson, the pass to Odom. Here's Scott. Pass to O'Neal. The baseline, Jay. Too much mustard on that one. The Heat trail by four. And two free throws coming up as the whistle blows. He barely missed that one.
Well, Dwyane Wade in this one, he's got 19 points and three assists.
That free throw, no good. And the second free throw, good.
You really have to like the work they put in at the free throw line here in the half. I mean, they've been really aggressive and drawing fouls, and then they've been able to knock down their free throws.
And O'Neal backs in. It's in.
He's starting to pick up his game in this half.
So it's Miami now. It's a 5-point game. Wade outside. Miami no good on that time either. Lakers leading by five. Johnson kicks it to Odom. It's tipped. Scott against Wade. Now Haslem. Scott with the ball. He dishes it. Johnson kicks it to Odom.
And you look at what they've done, or rather what they haven't done, it's hold on to the ball. They've had four turnovers already this quarter.
Here's Johnson. Right around. 4 minutes left in the fourth. Outside Artest. With the shot.
They haven't adjusted to the defensive intensity they're facing. And it's resulted in far too many turnovers here. I mean, just in this quarter alone, they've been throwing it all over the gym.
Here's Johnson. Scott with the ball. Pass to O'Neal.
I got it.
Over Mourning. And O'Neal gets it to go. And the Lakers lead by three.
This is a fantastic performance in this half. He didn't play as well in the first, but you just know with this guy, he's always ready to turn it around.
A fadeaway.
That's really not the kind of performance that his team needs from him here in this quarter.
Johnson outside. Wade against Scott. Outside Odom. Just four to shoot. No good. And Miami will go the other way with the ball. Wade from outside. Good.
The fast break left the defense discombobulated. As a result, he had the open three.
And the Lakers call time here. The score knotted at 92. 2:28 left in the game. Both teams deciding to change it up. Here's Kobe. Gets rid of it. O'Neal. And no good. But close on that one, so he'll shoot two. That free throw missing. And he's good on the second.
Well, he certainly can't be happy leaving points at the line, but at least he got them the lead.
The Heat.
With time running low, they have a chance to take the lead.
Wade kicks to James. Shoots over Worthy. LeBron shot is off. The Lakers in the lead. Now Johnson. Releases. And the Lakers with another miss.
Kevin, he's been ice cold here in the second half. If he can't make his shot, he needs to drive or pass off the teammate.
Pass to Wade. Wade, double team. Here's Mourning. The shot's good on the assist by Wade.
That's exactly how you break down the double team. Get the ball to a teammate for the open bucket.
Timeout called, the Lakers. They're behind by one. 1:35 left in the fourth. Here's Gasol. Johnson, the pass to Worthy. Here's Kobe. Stuffed. And here are the Heat. They're on a 16-7 run. Pass to Bosh. And oh, that was close. He draws the foul. He'll shoot two. They get Pau Gasol.
Check out the game for Bosh. 10 points, and he's getting it done on the glass, too.
Target on the first. So he comes up empty at the line. The Lakers trail. Tipped.
Yet another turnover from here, Kevin. Just in this quarter, the defense clearly has him rattled and shaken up.
From the stripe, that falls. Nice feed that time from Dwyane Wade. Here's Johnson. 106 left in the game. Outside, Kobe. Wade is covering.
Oh, that's much in the clutch. They needed that one, Kev.
So it's Miami now. They lead by one. Less than 1 minute left. Bosh inside. He's up against Gasol.
Not a bad foul, Kev.